radio. Paving crew Douglas Fane heading down towards Route 9.